एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइसेल्फ अल्फिया कुरैशी। सो इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी कंप्लीटेड ऑल द आर्टरीज ऑफ अपर लिम इंक्लूडिंग अल्नर एंड रेडियल आर्टरी। सो नाउ लेट अस टॉक अबाउट द पामर आर्चेस। सो दिस वन इज द सुपरफिशियल पामर आर्च, सुपरफिशियल पामर आर्च, and this one is the deep palmar arch. So in this diagram, starting from here, so first of all the superficial palmar arch is formed between the continuation of ulnar artery and the superficial palmar branch of radial artery. Okay, so basically this superficial palmar arch is formed between these two. In this diagram, this one is the flexor retinaculum, okay, and these are the carpal bones. So this continuation of ulnar artery going above the flexor retinaculum, and from here this is the continuation of radial artery, and this one is the superficial palmar branch of radial artery. So these two are forming this superficial palmar arch. Okay, now this is giving branches. First branch is for the little finger, which is known as palmar digital. Digit for fingers and palmar is it is originating in the palm, therefore palmar digital artery. So first branch is going and supplying half of the little finger. Okay, now there are three branches, okay, which are known as common palmar digital arteries. Okay, this is common because this again divides into two, and so this first again divide into two and supply half of the little finger and half of ring finger. Then this one is dividing into two and supply half of ring finger and half of middle finger. This one is dividing into two and supply half of middle finger and half of this index finger. So these are the proper palmar digital and this is the common digital. Okay, this is common. Then this is, there is a palmar metacarpal branches which through which it communicate with the deep palmar arch. Okay, so these are the palmar metacarpal branches. So these are all the branches. Let us count them. So first is palmar digital, second one is the common digital arteries, common palmar digital, third one is the proper palmar digital. So these are all the branches of this superficial palmar arch. Now let us see the deep palmar arch. So first of all the deep palmar arch is formed between the continuation of radial artery, okay, and the deep palmar branch of ulnar artery. Okay, so the deep palmar arch is formed between these two. In this diagram you guys can see this one is the continuation of ulnar artery and it is dividing into giving a branch, that is deep palmar branch. Okay, so this deep palmar branch and then the continuation of radial artery which is going from the anatomical snuff box here. Okay, and this one is the continuation which is participating in the superficial arch, and this continuation is participating into the deep palmar arch. Okay, so this I have also drawn superficial palmar arch because it is communicating through the metacarpal branches here. So these are the common digital branches and this one is the superficial arch. So first of all the metacarpal branches, palmar metacarpal branches, is given off from the deep palmar arch and then it communicates through the superficial palmar arch. Okay, now here which fingers are left? half of this index finger and then whole thumb is left. Okay, so this is supplied by this deep palmar arch. So first of all, it gives a branch for half of this index finger, which is radialis, radial indices branch. Okay, now next it gives a princeps pollicis branch, which again divide into two and supply the thumb. So these are the two branches of this deep palmar arch. Okay, so this is all about the superficial and deep palmar arches. Hope you guys understood this, and if you like it, give it a thumbs up, share this video with your friends, subscribe the channel, don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified with the next videos. Thanks for watching the video.